State Representative Ryan Hatfield says he informed the local Democratic Party today that he will not be running for Evansville mayor in 2023. We spoke with Hatfield this afternoon, and he tells us it's just not the right time for him or his family. Although he won't be running for mayor, he's still on the ballot for this November for the state representative seat he holds. Hatfield says he hopes he is reelected so he can continue to serve Hoosiers. He was first elected to the House in 2016.